Hello everyone, so today I'm going to be making Nigerian jollof rice. This food is mostly served during events in Nigeria. So without further ado, let's get cooking.
So we need our tomatoes, chili, bell pepper, onions, carrots, chicken, our seasoning and tomato paste.
Which one we say, you know if you trust person like me,
only
like
God. That.
Shake me. Which one we say, you know one can't give me your heart.
Of Lily.
Sprouch.
Barren. Nice to meet ya.
Good night.
Betty Butter, say you can have my daughter. Make we link up later. Betty Butter, he go shock you like this. When you go see the wire, yeah. When you enter. Which one we say, you know if you trust person like me like that. Yeah, so tell me how was I to know. Which one we say, you know what can give me your heart. Maybe I'm never left.
It's not yet cooked well, and you'll be steaming from the stove. You just add the water inside the boat and put something that can hold the ajiki and let the vapor go in and make it cook well. Okay, just let's do it.